a leg thing again, but instead of just punches, we're doing knives in Havoc. Team deathmatch.
Now yours is gonna be a lot more synced up than mine because I'm actually I didn't press record in time.
Okay.
So yeah, attack. You guys have already the intro. I'm just probably gonna like Photoshop something.
Cool. Oh, I need a work thing.
At least someone better.
Is it heavy metal playing? Not heavy metal. Yeah, it's heavy metal playing in the background. Also, no. Load rock. Dear rock, load.
Not for me.
Weird. I was hearing music. Also, you can hold the knife menacingly. Ah, oh, jeez.
Oh, you turned the knife on?
What? Well, you just hold it menacingly.
Do you have the knife on?
Yeah, I have the knife. Yeah.
Why didn't you tell me?
I said it like 5 times. I even said it in the intro.
Do you have the tomahawk?
No. Just knives. And of course, the guy smacks me.
Oh,
this is basically what we did, but faster.
Can one of you guys drop a knife for me?
You want me to die in front of you so you can pick up my knife?
Can you even pick up knives?
There we go.
I don't think I can pick up knives.
Aha. Whoa! I was...
Oh god, I'm fighting with knives. Geez.
Okay. I was fighting... Are you fisticuffing people with knives?
Yes.
Did you win?
Yes, mostly. Oh. I'm running.
Okay, I'm gonna come...
Hey, I'm going 6-2!
I just saw somebody die. Did Yeah, you died. Whoa, buddies. Hey, guys. Okay, yeah, no, I can't
pick up my knives.
You can pick up the knives?
Yeah, where is it? I saw it. I just saw it.
There's a guy behind you, by the way. Oh, never mind.
I don't care.
Where are you at?
There we go.
You got a knife now.
Yes.
Okay, you gotta time it perfectly. Triple kill.
What? You.
Ah, jeez! They were like nailing me.
Where's your knife?
Should we do it like. Should we disable it so I don't have knives so we only can fight so it's me and you?
No, I'm doing better with when they have knives.
No, I mean like, I disable my knife. So the only way you can do it, get a knife. Dude, you disoriented me. I was coming in to help.
Well, sorry.
Oh. Son of a...
That's payback.
For what? Accidentally coming in to save you and then accidentally shanking you.
Yes.
Fair enough. Okay. So it's up to 100 instead. Okay, come on. Come at me! I feel really bad for killing the robot.
Yeah, he stabbed a woman in the head.
I'm going in the water. Because knife fights in water is incredibly fun.
This dude just threw a trophy system.
You know, what do those even do?
I think they like block rockets.
Oh, okay.
Or explosives. Alright, let's just chill over here by Pride Rock.
What's that from? I'm trying to remember. No,
Borderlands.
Whoa! Just somebody swam right by me and I didn't. Yeah, we are the sharks. Ah!
Dun 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 dun.
It's a shark battle. Next time, we're gonna do this at some point. We're gonna do an aquarium. Oh, next match we're doing rocket launchers only.
Okay.
Jeez, this is... Somebody just clocked me in the head, and I don't know what happened.
I'll save you.
You said... Perfect.
Where are they?
What? Okay, got him.
Yeah, there we go. I'm going 29-5.
Okay, where are they? Where are they?
No one's in the water yet.
I'm trying. Is anybody here? Okay, I got them.
Oh god, they're jumping in the water. Somebody has explosives.
Okay. Yeah, did I disable the explosives?
I don't know. I just saw Sharky. Something explode.
Da, 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 da.
Dude, all I see is like the water rippling. Oh yeah, they definitely have explosives. I just like ran into them and they blew up something.
I like how the water robot doesn't short out when he's in the water.
Yeah.
This is so disorienting. Oh, I look like a pretty flower. No, a pretty dancer.
Dancer.
I wish you can boost in the water. Oh, they'd never saw it coming. Never saw it.
It's behind you, but okay, I got it.
Oh. You know, you ever just jab in someone's head?
Yeah.
And oh, I am really hurting for squirting right now. Yeah. Oh.
Oh, I don't want to stab him in the back. I like how you hit the whole when you go to stab, when you're underwater, like stabs with both hands.
Yeah.
Just through them.
And then sometimes you thrust it in the skull.
Yeah, there's these people doing break dancing on the ledge. Look at the dudes up there.
Where? Oh, hey, guys.
No, the dudes that are not in the water.
No, I know, I see them.
You see them breakdancing?
They're having a party at this mess.
Like,
should we come in and try to fight them?
Nah. Look at them.
They're having a blast.
It's like they can't jump in the water.
They're scared. Oh jeez, I have a really cloudy head.
I am very clear on my screen.
Oh no. Don't take
whoops.
No, stall for 5 minutes. Stall. Don't take the kills. Don't take the kills from me.
No, they bounced me in the face, dude. I'm going 46-6, so you're going 51-6.
Don't get the final kill, please. No! They killed me!
There's nobody even near me.
They're all in the water.
Can I get the final kill?
No.
I'm the chase for like 5 guys!
All CDP assets degraded.
That was awesome.
That was fun.
Truly... I like how this took less time than the one with fist... when we were punching.
Yeah. Come out of nowhere, just stab him.
Oh, we're gonna just do another match like this. I'm not ending the video here. It's too short. It's too much fun.
It's been 8 minutes. It's 2 minutes shorter than the last episode.
I know, right? Round two. Let's go.
Ding, 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 ding.
Be sure to equip your knife this time. Or do you want to do it so we can't use knives? Or
I'm equipping a knife. Okay. I will shank him in the throat. Now, see, I would have easily have beat you in kills, but, you know, only 3/4 of the match I didn't have a knife. I have to try to beat people down for a knife.
Give me your knife!
Give me your knife! Just start punching him in the face.
It's like, please stop, you can have it! And you just repeatedly.
First, I had to remove all the perks, make the class actually available. Now I gotta get the combat knife, then I gotta paint my combat knife.
Or I can just start the game without you.
I'll kill you.
From where? No. I will run up to you and I will smack you 2 or 3 times until your guy dies.
Alright, I'm good. I have a green knife.
You got one I wanna create a class. I wanna make my knife cool.
Scrub, we have people waiting.
Oh, they can suffer. I'm editing this one out. Let's get the camo in.
I'm probably just gonna speed this up. Throw a black and white filter on.
The Nuketown. I have the Nuketown knife, and it's super cool looking.
I have a black and green and red knife.
Why, from camo?
Yes.
It's nice.
That silence, though.
Yeah. Okay, hey guys, we're in round number 2 now. So... Now we both have knives. All is well. This should be even quicker than killing. Oh, jeez.
Wait, what did you enable?
Nothing. Just knives.
Alright.
Let me get my cool-looking knife out. It's now white. I added the Nuketown camo to it.
I got my green knife, and I'm gonna run.
You're free to engage. Yeah, you
and stab you in the back.
Backstabber. Da-da-da. Oh, you can flip your knife in a really cool way.
How?
If you click X on the controller.
Why don't I have my knife? Oh, it's secondary.
There we go.
If you click what?
X, you flip your knife. Like a total savage.
Ooh. It looks like you just like the nice in midair.
Oh jeez, this guy was just like wait staring at me patiently. Okay.
My little stalker.
Wait.
Who is a carbon fiber helmet? That's not a wise idea, buddy. Whoa, lag.
Come at me. Come at me.
Boys and girls, we just dropped the 4 frames a second.
Oh really?
And that's why they don't put
the trash computer.
That's why we don't put Black Ops on Macs.
I don't play Black Ops on a Mac.
No, I'm saying that's why they don't. You'll be playing at 4 frames.
Oh jeez. Launch myself in the air. I'm just kinda late.
Oh
man.
The hair fell on my mouth.
Hell is going on. I'm going to the water.
I'm already at the water.
Well, I'm bringing them to you.
Well, good to you. Why can't I switch the position of my knife?
They're after me.
I'm coming.
Just no, look at them all coming in.
The sound is so sad that the robot makes, it's like...
Yeah, I feel so bad about it. Here we go. Okay.
Yo, if you just hold the aim key, it like blurs out everything except the knife.
Yeah. That's what I mean, you can like... Can I flip my knife underwater? Can I be really cool doing it? Nah. Just like, do it up in the air. Oh, there's a phone number.
Phone calling.
Just mute the phone, press the end button.
I'm right next to the home phone. Please don't kill me, please don't kill me. I went too far.
If you press the end button, it'll mute it.
No, I did. But I'm right next to like the home, the full thing. And I don't want to get up.
It is annoying me and my viewers.
Now,
don't worry, like every time I record, I won't get a single phone call throughout the day except when I start recording.
Okay, I think it's gone.
Oh, we're recording? Oh, let's update you with 30 emails.
Here we go. We're back in. We're going in.
I thought a lot of dudes. Get out of the water.
Sharks. This is like how it feels to be going in with sharks. There's a guy right here. He looks like he's having a blast. It's just like, whoa, and I was... Okay. Guy just literally shanked me and I lived. And then there's this guy right here. He's just like, I'm going for a nap. Good night.
You know.
Also, like, I like
ground.
How... Also, I like how you propel them the way you stab them in.
Yeah. If you look at the ground underwater, it's like you see a bunch of like black bleeds.
My brother came home. There we go.
Oh, what?
Just shanking off in the water.
I'll be back.
Okay.
It's dead. Yeah.
So, boys and girls, this is what it's like to play Battlefield 4.
Sorry.
Black Ops Edition, just go all around trying to get some mofos.
Okay. Bye.
This is a secret version of Battlefield 1. Black Ops Edition.
Okay, final match, and I gotta go.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, stab you in the throat.
Here we go. Here
you in the throat.
Oh, a guy just sucker punched me. I like how the option of a knife is given to these guys, and some of them don't choose to not use a knife.
It's like, should I go fists or knife and fists? I'm gonna go with fists. If you switch to your primary, you'll just get fists.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna switch to fists now. Because you get that rapid punch in.
Yeah, ding ding.
Here we go.
Boom, boom, let's go.
Oh, thanks.
Oh, that actually killed you?
Yeah, I was on half health. I'm creeping in.
They're creeping up on me. They see me rolling.
I just confused one. I literally confused one and I made it spin. And before I... Here we go.
I'm confused.
I noticed the ripples. I'm noticing the ripples in this. Okay. Waiting for this guy to come. Get over here.
Slinker.
Just gonna wait for these guys to come in.
I just love how it's 5-5 for deaths, but yet they only have 9 kills.
How are you beating me in kills? Oh, I did go AFK for a couple of seconds, but... A guy... man, why did I have to die? I died so soon.
Yeah, knife.
Oh, I'm fighting two guys. Yeah, no, don't bring fists to a knife fight.
Don't jump in the water when you are transitioning to your knife.
Wait, I'm gonna try that now. I just did it successfully, dude. Black Ops at work. Oh, wow. It's a beautiful day. Gold reach victory. Oh, wow.
Just, you gotta watch the kill cams, like...
Just play with this poor guy.
You see his buddy back there holding his fists.
Oh, jeez. Okay, I gotta go now. So.
Alright, that's gonna be all today, audience. You know, it's been 20 minutes. Yeah. Anything to say, cheese?
Bye-bye.
Bye. That's why I really don't like the new update, because it doesn't drop gears as easy as it did. When you're in low RPMs, instead of dropping down to the lower gear, to like try to fix it up for the next gear, it'll make it so you stay in low revs for that gear. And so it's like, me not thinking correctly, so yeah, let me downshift. I'm finishing in 10th, ain't I? Yeah. I'm probably lucky I finish. Everybody's finishing. Unless it's like a massive pile up, I'm not finishing in anything except 10th. Yeah, guys, finished in 10th. It's a sad truth, but they all can't be winners. At least it wasn't a DNF. Welcome back for another race. Now we're doing Chili Ed once again. We can't choose any other races, like, everybody in the lobby just wants to keep doing Chilean. Why? Pick something else besides Chilean, my god. Don't tap me off. Hey, be nice. Third place, yes, T20s are in the lead. Yes. Be nice. The dude in this golden T20 is who I put $2,000 on in betting. Hopefully he wins. I don't feel like losing money unless I'm in first. Yes. Oh my god. If I mess this up, I'm gonna be so mad at myself. I'm in first place. Oh my god. I literally cannot believe I'm in first place.